In 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 8, 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 8, the Bible says, "Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary the devil, as a roaring lion, walking about, seeking whom he may devour." In the book of Revelation chapter 12 verse 11, Revelation chapter 12 verse 11, the Bible says, "And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto the death." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Every ancestral power from my foundation waging battles against my destiny, I overcome you in the name of Jesus. Every ancestral power from my foundation waging battles against my destiny, I overcome you in Jesus' name we pray. Amen." Today's topic is dream about cow attacking you. Dream about cow attacking you. Did you dream of cow attacking you? Dream of cow attacking you might indicate a strong opposition against your life and destiny. A cow in dream may represent obstacle, hindrance, and difficulties. If a cow is attacking you in the dream, could mean there will not be a solution to your problem. God forbid. If in a cow attacking you in the dream, it means a person may struggle without achieving his purpose in life. Seeing a cow attacking someone with horn in the dream could indicate danger, attack, or death looming around the life and destiny of that person. Sometimes, this type of dream could mean someone do not have your best interest at heart. The cow attacking you in the dream could represent a person who has been assigned to hurt, harm, and frustrate your life. Perhaps there's an enemy that is making things so difficult for your life. To see cow attacking you in the dream could also mean a person will receive the attack of bad news very soon. God forbid. If you're a pregnant woman and you see cow eating your body, any part of your body, indicate a miscarriage or marital problems. Sometimes this dream could be a sign of betrayal or jealousy from friends or family. It would be better if you become more vigilant and prayerful during this time of attack. Being attacked by a cow in the dream could mean you are facing a big challenge, and the best time to cry out for divine intervention is now. On the other hand, if you are a man, this type of dream may represent an enemy defeating you, and it might cause a big downfall in your plans, finances, or work. God forbid. A cow attacking you in the dream might be telling you to fight against those fighting against you. Being attacked by a cow in the dream means that upcoming breakthrough is already aborted by the devil. God forbid. If the cow attack you with his horn and you fell from that dream, means a person is planning to bring you down and put you to shame. Pray very well. The cow attack may warn you of a severe sickness coming and urges you to rebuke it. If cow is chasing you or eating you with his leg in the dream, could indicate violent attack from your enemy that may bring sad news. Reject it. But if the cow didn't succeed in its attack in that dream, in that revelation, it means you will surely get that upcoming breakthrough in Jesus' name. Perhaps God will continue to frustrate all their efforts in Jesus' name. Finally, or eventually killed the cow in that dream means there's no more fear in pursuing after your heart's desire, as everything will work out as planned in Jesus' name. But if the cow killed you in that dream, it means a person will undergo some trials and obstacles. Kindly pray for God to take you out of that affliction in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Instruction: embark on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Every stubborn Goliath working against my destiny, be defeated by fire in the name of Jesus." Every stubborn Goliath working against my destiny, be defeated by fire in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, "Every power causing obstacles on my way, clear away by fire, clear away by fire, clear away by fire, clear away by fire in Jesus' name we pray." Amen. Say, "Every power scattering my works and projects through dreams, die by fire in the name of Jesus." Every power scattering my works and projects through dreams, die by fire in Jesus' name. See, every strange arrow that I've received from demonic animals, backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take this last prayer point. See, "Any strong man challenging my progress, be wasted by fire. Be wasted by fire. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Any strong man challenging your progress, they shall be wasted and they shall be destroyed in Jesus' name. Because the cow attacking you in that dream may represent a battle. There's a battle going on against you that you need to overcome, that you need to win, that you need to defeat So that cow is just like an opposition, an enemy. Yes, an enemy of progress, an enemy of your success, an enemy of that good news, an enemy of that health. I pray that the Lord will continue to frustrate them in Jesus' name. If the podcast has blessed you, share to your friends and family. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.